Now you tell me if that does not sound like professionals.
They are.
Amen.
Amen.
They are professionals.
Sounds like
it, costs a lot.
Thank you for that. I look at the dad, and he had this look in his face, this proud look. Amen.
Amen.
Not pride, but he was
happy.
Amen.
That's my daughter. Amen.
Amen.
What a blessing. It's going to give our talents.
Amen.
To God. Amen. Amen. And uplift his holy name. Thank you, Paddy, for that. First time I heard you play with such zest. Can you imagine the music?
Amen.
To God be the glory. Amen.
Amen.
The preacher has chosen as our caption James chapter 1 and verse 5 as our scripture reading. You know, when Solomon was asked to lead God's people, God said to him, ask what I shall give you. Mm. He said, I need wisdom to lead such a great multitude.
Amen.
Now, he needed to have some wisdom in order to ask for wisdom. Amen?
Right.
But the wisdom that he had initially was not compared to the wisdom that God gave him. He was the wisest man who ever lived.
Amen.
Apart from Christ. And so in James chapter 1 and verse 5, it says, if any of you lack wisdom, let him ask of God and give it to all men liberally and upbraid it not, and it shall be given him. So not only to Solomon, but to all of us. Because God is the one who gives good gifts. May God bless the reading, the hearing, and the understanding of his word. In Jesus' name.
Amen.